Hi, Earthian was a series that was completed in the 80s, but you wrote the backstory for Michael and Raphael after the year 2000. What made you decide to continue the Earthian series over a decade later, and can we expect any more additions?
And so basically from the first episode, episode to virtually all of the first volume of Genji is just a dream. And so how it progresses is that once you wake up from the dream, what happens?
ありがとうございました。
I'm sorry, is there a continuation for B-type
unit? 終わってないので、なんとかしたいという気持ちはあるんですけど、雑誌がね、かなり前になくなってしまったことと、どこでその続きを書かせてもらうかという商業的な問題がややありますね。気持ちとしては、完結したいなと思います。
So, the series is not done, and she feels that she wants to finish the series. But, well, the magazine that was running went out of print a while ago. And so she can't really, it's really hard to find a separate, different publisher that can pick it up from where it was left off.
A lot of manga artists say that they get inspiration from other artists they've read in the past or certain events in their life or things like that. What sort of inspirations do you get for your stories, for your manga?
So she really loves reading manga. She draws manga, but she loves reading manga as well. And she has so many favorite artists, she lost count. And 80% of what she reads, the manga artist influences her in some way. But she tries to be very positive about it and tries to put it through a filter so that she doesn't really copy anyone else's styles. And she really likes checking news every day for everyday life, and that, you know, a lot of the things that happen in the world starts piling up, and she tries to use current events in a very trickling, slow manner.
ありがとうございました。
初めまして、コウガ先生。Thank you for coming to Anime Expo. First of all, I just wanted to say thank you for doing Loveless. Your artwork is amazing. I like your tone work. And more than that, you have an incredible emotional depth in your series. So my question was, at what point in the generation of Ritsuka's character from Loveless did you put the abuse with his mother? When did that become a factor in his character?
Around 2 years ago, when his personality started changing as she was drawing the series.
like, what did you think of that?
もう一度、母親が主人公を虐待するという
abusiveness was actually something she wanted to draw from the very beginning, in that she feels that parents who abuse their children hurt their very, very badly.